Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave cannot go, on the right the unrightable wrong, to be better far than you want, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. All right, you can join me on this one, you know?
Yeah.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. There's a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living in the devil may care. Life is a devil with a love to spare.
Viva Las Vegas!
Let me hear you.
Viva Las Vegas!
Now I wish that there were more than 24 hours in a day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Well, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel. Want your money lost every deal. All you need is strong heart and nerve to steal.
Come on!
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
Viva Las Vegas with your neon splashing and your water fans crashing all hose down the drain. Viva Las Vegas turning day to night and turning night to day. I mean to see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. If it costs me my very last dime, if I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swinging time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me roll seven on every shot.
Come on!
Viva Las Vegas! Viva! Viva Las Vegas! Viva! Viva Las Vegas!
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I've got one more to do. And it's a special song that Elvis would sing in his shows, and we dedicate this song to our military all the time. I've been doing the show for 11 years, and I've not missed the show without doing this song. I want to do it today, especially for the military. No, that's not it. That's all right. It's okay. All right. Go ahead.
Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton. All times they were not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
Sing it, fellas.
For Dixieland, I was born in a long, long, frosty wall. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory,
thank you.
Wow. For the global ambassador of doo-wop, Sally G.
Sally G.
All right, yeah. Let me tell you something, I've been working with these cats for a while, man. Me and Tony have been chit-chatting on the phone for a very long time. But let me tell you something, when I get these guys, man, they jump, jive, they wail, without a doubt. They just don't do rock and roll, they do jump, jive, soul, rhythm and blues. Are you kidding me? Listen, it gives me great pleasure because they are a tribute to the Del Vikings. God rest them all, okay? But ladies and gentlemen, here they are. Come go with me, a tribute to the Del Vikings.
What's Thank up, you. Y'all? How y'all doing out there?
Put your hands together like this for us. 1, 2, 3, and come on. 2, 3. Put your hands together, y'all. Come on, y'all. Y'all ready?
Come on, put your hands together. Come on.
Let's party. Doing out there?
Yeah, yeah. I'd like to thank our managers, our agents, Mr. Ron Rossi, Salvatore G, baby. What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Got some sweethearts right there. What's up, Jackie New? What's up, baby? Good fellas. Y'all ready to rock and roll?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this one is called The Big Beat.
Cause the big beat keeps you rocking in the sea.
The big beat, grandpa,
just made me so. Man, he's crazy about this rock and roll.
Oh, the big
thing,
baby.
Until he threw his crutch away. See, the big thing makes you act this way. Well, come on, gang, let's swing and sway. The big thing makes you act this way. Big leg Joe, yeah, he threw his crutch away. Come on, let's ride, y'all.
You gotta move when you hear that beat, cause the beat keeps you running in the sea.
Come on, let's ride, y'all.
One's from the movie The Big Beat. My dad, Norman Wright, and the Dog Bikes in with the California did that one with Fats Domino. That was crazy. So we had a lot of fun with that one. So we just want to give you a little history of like how we got started with this stuff. Like I said, this is my brother Norman Wright Jr.
How y'all do?
I'm Tony, right? So just a little history of how we got here. The original Dog Vikings, they used to rehearse in our house. So you see these instruments around, even the band and whatnot. Like I told the story last night, they was getting ready for Madison Square Garden. And their bands left the instruments there. Here we go. We picked them up. My dad busted us. This is what y'all gonna do. Been doing it ever since. Been on the road with him since 96. Had the pleasure of doing Do Our 50 with him. This is beautiful right now. So what we're doing is continuing the true legacy of the Dell Vikings. I hope you enjoy what we're doing here. All right. This one is off they Swing They Sing album. It's called Is It Any Wonder?
Is it any wonder that I'm falling for you? You're the smell I'm under, and I'm helpless as you. Is it any also blue? When I search the heavens, I found no one like you. Found below, found the below, though the light of the great hill fades. Go, yes, tonight, baby, add to your back. Is it
Honor.
right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a song called Meeting of the Eye.
In this audience, we would still be on the stage just because our dad and Adele write this. And because you're out here, we care, we love you. And most of all, while we're here for our troops who's saving our lives every morning, every night that we wake up. So let's give them props, y'all. Let's give them props every day. And like I said, our dad and Adele Vikings was part of the Air Force. They kept them engines growing and kept them those jets in the air, y'all, outside of singing. So we're thankful for that. All right, guys? Thank y'all.
This next song right here, if we may. We would like to feature my young brother on a song called The Bells.
Yeah, it's funny, it's funny. The Bells was actually done with our dad and Clarence Quick switching roles. Clarence Quick is a bass singer, so our dad, he took the bass on this one and Clarence Quick did the lead. So it goes something like this.
Just switch roles.
Yeah, right?
You know?
I love you so much. you're having a good time, my dear. All right.
This is the part we like. Everybody who's out here doing the Del Vikings history, please tell us the three gold records that they had. Please, one at a time. Come on. What do you know? What do you know?
Shout it out.
Shout it out. Hey, this is what it is. The song is called Cool Shade. It was the third gold selling record. Let me go something like this.
Baby, one, you like it, baby, twice.
Do you like it,
baby, rock it to the moon.
Cool shade,
come on.
Cool shade, stop, stop, baby, don't stop.
You know what?
Some whispering bells. This song here, this is the second million seller. It was in Stand By Me, American Hot Wax, American Graffiti, all kind of movies. So we'd like to chime in to Del Vikings. Yo, Dad, help us out with this one. This one is called Whispering Bells.
Let's do this.